How did a $5.6 million project outshine AI models built with billions in funding? A breakthrough from an unknown Chinese lab is rewriting the rules of innovation, and Silicon Valley can't stop talking about it.
China's latest AI breakthrough has leapfrogged the world.
I think we should take the development out of China very, very seriously.
A game-changing move that does not come from OpenAI, Google, or Meta.
There is a new model that has all of the Valley buzzing.
But from a Chinese lab called DeepSeek.
It's opened a lot of eyes of like what is actually happening in AI in China.
What took Google and OpenAI years and hundreds of millions of dollars to build, DeepSeek says took it just 2 months and less than $6 million.
They have the best open source model, and all the American developers are building on that.
Today, we'll uncover how DeepSeek, a little-known Chinese research lab, developed an AI model in just 2 months that has surpassed the likes of OpenAI's GPT, Meta's LLaMA, and Anthropic's Claude. With ingenious workarounds like using Nvidia's less powerful GPUs, DeepSeek has unveiled that innovation isn't just about money, it's about creativity. We'll explore the model's astonishing performance, its implications for the global AI race, and the mysteries surrounding its origins. Is DeepSeek a glimpse of China's tech dominance to come? Watch now to see how this achievement is shaking up the world of artificial intelligence and challenging the status quo. If you like this video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to get the latest AI facts, insights, and practical solutions. DeepSeek's latest AI model has sent ripples across the tech world, capturing attention for both its groundbreaking performance and its surprising origins. As a free, open-source innovation, the model has exceeded expectations by outperforming industry-leading systems such as Meta's LLaMA, OpenAI's GPT, and Anthropic's Claude. This success spans critical performance benchmarks, including complex math evaluations, programming challenges, and bug detection, solidifying its place as a competitive force in artificial intelligence. What makes this achievement particularly astonishing is the model's remarkable efficiency.
To see the DeepSeek new model, it's super impressive in terms of both how they have really effectively done an open source model that does what is this inference time compute, and it's super compute efficient.
DeepSeek accomplished this feat using Nvidia's H800 GPUs, a less powerful alternative to the H100 chips that are typically considered essential for cutting-edge AI development. This approach was born out of necessity, as U.S.-imposed semiconductor restrictions aimed at slowing China's technological progress forced DeepSeek to innovate. Rather than being stymied by these limitations, the lab turned them into opportunities, devising creative solutions that maximized the capabilities of the hardware available. DeepSeek's ability to overcome these constraints highlights a rare combination of technical expertise and resourcefulness. By prioritizing efficiency and adaptability, the lab has reshaped the global perception of China's technological capabilities. Proving that success in AI is not solely dependent on vast budgets or unrestricted access to the latest hardware. Instead, it demonstrates how ingenuity can bridge gaps and drive innovation, even in the face of significant challenges. DeepSeek's sudden rise to prominence has sparked global intrigue, as little is known about the lab, its operations, or its enigmatic founder, Liang Wenfeng. According to Chinese media reports, DeepSeek originated from Highflyer Quant, a hedge fund managing approximately $8 billion in assets. This unusual background sets DeepSeek apart from other major AI labs, which are often rooted in academic institutions or tech conglomerates. The lab's stated mission, unravel the mystery of AGI with curiosity, reflects an ambitious yet unconventional approach to artificial intelligence. Unlike the safety-focused charters of American AI leaders, such as OpenAI and Anthropic, DeepSeek's goals appear less tied to ethical frameworks and more to pure discovery. This contrast has raised questions about the lab's priorities and methods, as well as how it has managed to achieve such high-impact results on a modest budget. Adding to the mystery is the lack of transparency surrounding the lab's talent pool, data sources, and infrastructure. While other AI labs frequently share insights about their processes, DeepSeek has kept much of its work under wraps, leaving industry experts to speculate about the team's composition and the strategies behind their success. This aura of secrecy, combined with its groundbreaking achievements, has positioned DeepSeek as a focal point of curiosity and debate within the global AI community. DeepSeek's achievements are emblematic of a larger trend in Chinese AI innovation, where resource efficiency and rapid progress are becoming defining characteristics. This shift is evident in the accomplishments of other Chinese AI labs, such as Kaifu Li's 01.AI. In just 8 months, 01.AI achieved unicorn status and generated $14 million in revenue in 2024, underscoring the growing competitiveness of Chinese startups in the global AI landscape. Similarly, Alibaba's Qwen project has emerged as a leader in cost-effective AI development, reducing expenses for its large language models by as much as 85%. This approach has made advanced AI technology more accessible to developers and organizations, challenging the long-standing belief that only massive financial investments can drive meaningful progress in AI. These successes reflect a broader cultural and strategic shift within China's tech industry, where the focus is increasingly on maximizing returns from limited resources. By prioritizing practical applications and scalable solutions, Chinese AI labs are demonstrating that innovation is not solely about access to cutting-edge hardware or exorbitant budgets. It's about leveraging creativity and strategies to overcome constraints. This wave of innovation is reshaping global perceptions of China's capabilities in AI and fueling competition on a scale that few could have predicted. As DeepSeek and other labs continue to push the boundaries of what's possible, the global AI race is becoming less about who can spend the most and more about who can innovate the smartest. DeepSeek's remarkable rise has upended the long-held belief that China lags behind in artificial intelligence. For years, industry experts, including former Google CEO Eric Schmidt, maintained that China was several years behind the United States in AI development. However, DeepSeek's success has forced a reevaluation of this narrative, with Schmidt himself now acknowledging the rapid advancements coming out of China.
I used to think we were a couple of years ahead of China, but China has caught up in the last 6 months in a way that is remarkable. The fact of the matter is that a couple of the Chinese programs, one, for example, is called DeepSeek, looks like they've caught up.
The emergence of open source models like DeepSeek's has introduced a disruptive dynamic into the global AI race. These nimble challengers are delivering results comparable to industry leaders such as OpenAI, Google, and Meta, but at a fraction of the cost. This newfound efficiency is challenging the dominance of traditional AI powerhouses, which must now justify the steep expenses associated with their proprietary systems. For these companies, DeepSeek's achievements serve as a stark reminder that innovation is no longer limited to those with the deepest pockets. Moreover, this shift underscores a broader trend, the democratization of AI capabilities. Open source models are lowering barriers for developers and organizations worldwide, making it easier for smaller players to enter the field and contribute to the technology's evolution. The pressure is mounting for established firms to adapt or risk losing their competitive edge in this rapidly changing landscape. This wave of innovation is reshaping global perceptions of China's capabilities in AI and fueling competition on a scale that few could have predicted. As DeepSeek and other labs continue to push the boundaries of what's possible, the global AI race is becoming less about who can spend the most and more about who can innovate the smartest. The rise of open source AI models, including DeepSeek's, has ushered in an era of unprecedented accessibility and innovation. These models empower developers to create cutting-edge applications without requiring massive financial or computational resources, leveling the playing field for smaller organizations and independent researchers. However, this democratization comes with inherent risks, particularly when open-source models are developed in countries with state-controlled narratives. Chinese AI systems often adhere to political guidelines that prioritize censorship and control. Studies have shown that models developed by companies like Tencent and Alibaba routinely suppress or filter discussions about sensitive topics, such as Tiananmen Square, human rights abuses, or criticism of political leaders. This raises important ethical questions about the broader implications of adopting such models, particularly in consumer-facing applications where trust and transparency are critical. Additionally, the widespread adoption of open-source models from China could have far-reaching consequences for the global tech ecosystem. While these models offer undeniable advantages in terms of cost and efficiency, they also risk embedding state-controlled narratives into AI systems used worldwide. This potential for influence has sparked debates about whether the benefits of open-source AI outweigh the risks, particularly in regions where democratic values and free expression are core principles. DeepSeek's innovative approach to AI, leveraging existing models while introducing cost-effective enhancements, has fundamentally reshaped the global AI landscape. By emphasizing creativity and resourcefulness over sheer capital, the lab has demonstrated a new pathway to success, inspiring developers and researchers to rethink their strategies. This paradigm shift has made it clear that smarter, leaner operations may soon outpace traditional big-budget approaches. However, these advancements bring pressing questions to the forefront. How will reasoning models evolve, and can they keep pace with the rapidly increasing demands of AI applications? Is the current level of investment in AI research sustainable, or will financial constraints force the industry to seek more efficient solutions? Perhaps most critically, how will the geopolitical landscape influence the development and deployment of AI, as nations increasingly view the technology as a cornerstone of global influence and security? As the AI race intensifies, DeepSeek's success serves as both a cautionary tale and an inspiration. It challenges traditional powerhouses to innovate faster while encouraging smaller players to think creatively and leverage open source tools. The coming years will reveal whether DeepSeek's efficiency-focused strategy becomes the new standard for AI development or whether the industry pivots to address the risks and complexities introduced by this disruptive model. Regardless of the outcome, one thing is certain: the global AI landscape is poised for profound and transformative change. What's your take on the latest developments in the AI landscape? Leave a comment below. If you find today's content useful, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe for more AI facts, insights, and practical solutions. See you next time.